Hello everyone, I'm Flying Ditchy. How are you doing? And welcome back to the Ottoman campaign, World Conquest Run. And yeah, we are fighting Spain, Naples and Hungary at the same time, and their allies. We defeated their whole navy, so that's a good thing. And I think I have to attack in the hills here. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, nice. Really nice. Stack wipe. Let's go into Hungary. And yeah, in the meantime, I was considering eating kava, and let's do it. I'll give you a leader, because this first battle is going to be important. Could be a stack wipe. No, no stack wipe. Almost. And my vassal Tlemcen is eating Portugal, so that's also going very nice. This war is going very controlled right now. It's going really well. This army goes for this army here. Please defend my land. France is eating Italy indeed. Yep. Damn the French. And yes, invalid control means holy dot dot dot, I'm wrecking everyone. That's exactly what it means. Claim more of the things. That is what I need to do. Tambov have rebels, I don't care about them. The Ottomans are moving towards Hungary, guys. They are moving to the walls of Vienna, like it happened in history. The Ottomans are going to conquer Vienna at some point. More diplomatic reputation. Poland did not take Galicia-Volhynia for some reason. That is a really bad AI. Yes, the Ottomans are going to win this game indeed. We are going to eat all the things. Muscovy is getting big as well, but they still don't have their colonists, so they cannot colonize yet. I think I will land you in Naples. Claim more Timurid, thank you. Claim all the things, eat all the things. You go to Napoli. You go to Lika. -6.2 guys. Almost no one wants to revolt in my country. It's really nice. If you conquer the northern part of Sardinia, rename it Sassari. Sardinia could not be hurt. Okay. Almost a revolt, no revolt yet, everything is going smoothly. It actually is, and that is because of my ideas, Dodika. Of my humanist idea group. We tolerate all the religions. And we have less revolt risk and that kind of stuff. It's really good. Can we win this battle? Let's try it. Oh, we can take all their lands already. Okay. Your money, please. And that's it. Thank you. Kaffa is no more. We are going to delete this fort. We are going to raise the autonomy here. Where we can. And we are going to core it for nothing. Can we strike Ethiopia already? I think so. Yeah, let's eat Ethiopia's territory. Maybe we can get another claim. No, we have almost all the claims. Let's go for that war as well. Yeah, this war is going so smoothly, guys. We are occupying all his enemies. One by one. They are not making a move on me, so I will wait until I have Naples, and then I will attack with both armies here. Claims in Marahan, yep. One more to go. We have Napoli. In Capitana we are going to fight in the grasslands, so that's a lot better for us. We have this fort of the Ottomans, and that means we have all the forts occupied. So we should peace out with Hungary very soon and core some lands. What is this? Galicia, Volhynia, Belsied, Podolia, Bels, Low, Volhynia and Rome to Lithuania. Well, good for you, Lithuania. You got some land back. We're going to stack wipe the army. Yep, there we go. Naples is out of the game as well. I think I will take this part of Hungary. So we're getting closer to Vienna. Yeah, let's peace out like this. What's my overextension? 61. And that will be 94. So that's a nice peace deal. So we are very close to Vienna now. That's one more out of the war. So yeah, we have to wait with the peace deals until we have room for overextension. That's unfortunate, but that's the only thing we need to wait for. Hungary needs a wheelchair. Yes, they really need a wheelchair. Hey, we discovered Scandinavia and the rest of Europe and Muscovy. Muscovy is very big indeed. Damn you, Muscovy. Let's focus on admin again. Can we peace out for what we want? No. And that's 91 overextension, so that's also a very big peace deal. And Agder is safe. Yes. Oh, that Agder. Let's go to this island here. The Balears. Claiming, claiming, claiming. Dutchy, you should not forget to claim all the things. Well, I think I should start claiming the rest of India here. You said the belly area is really weird. Yeah, that's because in Dutch we say the Balearen. So it's the Balearies. The Balearis. The Balearis. Holy shit. Can someone help me? How do you pronounce it? In English. Sounds like German, yeah, but German is almost the same, so that's no big deal. I thought the Belarus was close to Russia. No! It hurts my brain. Belarus. The Belarus. But the Spanish people say it differently. They say Balearis or something like that. It hurts my brain, he is saying. Oh man. Poland is growing again. The invasion of Spain has begun. We are going to conquer Catalonia. No Spain, I don't want to peace out. Annoying Ethiopia. Mallorca, okay, I call it Mallorca from now on as well. That's more easy, right? Do we have one inflation already? Nope. So I gained the authority. Think more authority gives more manpower, right? Yeah. And more unrest. Local unrest modifier. But it's all really nice. Hey, July. That's a long time ago. How are you doing? So we have all the claims on you, we have all the claims on what we need here. Let's get a claim on you. Real life kept me busy. Well, that's good, right? That is always better. Most of the cases, not always. Can I annul your treaties with... Naples? Ooh, I can make Naples a free country, guys. I can do it. I think I will. Yeah, I know, invalid, but I don't have space. I'm still coring. Look. Almost. Can almost peace out. How many overextension is this peace deal? 40%? Holy shit, what a lot. That's a lot of overextension. Are these provinces so rich? No, they are not. To free Naples you need 200 diplo points. That's also questionable. Ooh, the army. You are attack 11 still, okay. Where are you going? To the grasslands. Maybe I should attack you there. And reinforce. Let's try it. Let's try this, this battle. I will make it right. Yes. So. We have 3.7 morale, they have 3.8. We have more tactics and we have more discipline. We should win this battle. We should not win this battle. Retreat. Retreat! They are coming. You know what? Let's reinforce with all the things I have. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Nope. Oh my god, this is so close. I think we are going to lose this battle. Yeah. I think you should walk to... Uh-oh. This could become a stack wipe. Then I'm getting really angry. Please don't do it. Do we have the space to... yeah, we can peace out Kaffa. I mean Ethiopia. It's exactly 100 war score. I mean overextension, so that's really nice for us. Give up your claims. That's it. Now we have exactly 100%. With that attitude, you did lose the battle. What do you mean? Timurid claim. Yeah, thank you for that. Timurid claim. Maybe more Hungary claim. Come on, I need to save my army there. Come on. Oh no! Hey, they changed their mind. Yeah, we saved it. We saved our souls. And now we have to wait for a very long time before we can peace out Spain. A very long time. So in the meantime, I'm going to blockade all of his provinces, I think. Maybe some of these nations want to peace out, like Portugal. No, not yet. But soon they will. Because the only thing in this war that I want is this territory. And that's 83 overextension. Then I can finally start the annexation of Akkoyunlu. Are you going to expand into India soon? Yes, I will. Good that you are saying that. I want to claim all these things. Also the Timurids. Where is the border to Europe? Here. This is the border. Okay. So all of this is cheap to core, and that is what we are going for. We are going to get all the things there. Okay guys, that is the end of this episode. Thanks for watching, and give your like and subscribe on YouTube, and I see you in the next part. Bye bye guys.